there, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another episode here on PasticheofSkin. Today we're doing a little bit more of PS freebies for the month of March. Guess who else is here?
Hi, Freebie Will, because I love freebies.
You're Freebie Will?
Freebie Will.
I think, is that going to be your new Twitter
handle? No, that is not going to. No, 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 no.
I actually like that.
I am the real WillCOnvey, the only WillCOnvey. All the other WillCOnveys are shitties.
I think the original WillCOnvey is quite shady as well.
I fucked up that Slim Shady reference there.
I still think you're shady, so that's all the point. So, guy, you've never heard of this game, Disc Jam, have you?
Disc Jam. I'm just did a look at it. I think of Def Jam.
Yeah,
that game.
That's what I think. Disc Jam. Well, right. So essentially, what this is a really elaborate form of Pong.
Oh, right. Okay.
So yeah, like don't worry. The basic mechanics are going to be quite simple for you to pick up. But it's a homage to an older game that was made up in the Neo Geo back in the mid-90s called Windjammers. What?
Beer Pong.
Yes, Beer Pong.
I'm pretty sure was invented in the 90s.
It was called Windjammers. Windjammers essentially was a disc-based kind of like frisbee game where you actually throw back and forth. So the character was on one side, you're on the other side, back and forth, and you actually threw it, bouncing it off the walls to try and get it past them into the goal.
Oh. Did you know there is an extreme frisbee?
Oh yeah, extreme frisbee leagues. Mm-hmm. Yeah, like it's on college campuses across America.
Those guys will fuck you up.
They would fuck you up. They actually just do a backflip as they pick up a thing and go like that backflip though. So yeah, Disc Jam is a recent game. I think this game has barely been released and then immediately went for free on PS Plus. What has happened is I think Sony has actually kind of like paid them a license to be able to use this game as like a promotional tool for PS Plus.
Yeah.
So Disc Jam itself is a brand new game. But it's got a very old concept.
It's an old concept on it, so, you know.
It's a new spin on an old
concept.
Pong
or whatever the hell. No, it was Pong. That's something else. There was that old game, actually, on the Atari. We had the wee seesaw, and the guy would go up, and he'd hit the beams or stuff, and it would disappear, and it would come back down. You'd ping up the other guy, like seesaw.
Breakout.
It's probably something like that, yeah. I'll take your word for that, because I haven't a clue. Wow, that is a shitty-looking Deadpool wannabe. Have you ever seen a shittier-looking Deadpool cosplay? Holy fuck.
Well, I mean, to be honest, with the mustache, it's more like Floyd Lawson, so it's actually more of a Deadshot cosplay as well.
Tag, Rookie Jammer. Fucking right. Rookie, look at him.
All right,
I think he's going to fix my car.
There's a little customization in this.
He looks more like a F1 Formula 1 racer sort of teamster.
Right, pit crew.
Pit crew, yeah.
Well, there's actually four characters to choose from at the beginning of the game. Like, this game's very only recently out, so they're planning to add more content. But okay. You have Gator.
You have Gator.
Gator. And you have Haruka.
I don't want to do that one because I'm sure it's going to be racist.
McKenna.
Hi, McKenna.
And Stanton.
Jesus, he is jacked. Holy fuck.
Yeah, that dude is a bit jacked.
He's like Bobby Lashley at Bobby Ashley.
And then what, pooped out all the bad parts of Bobby Ashley and just put them all on his shoulders.
Bobby Lashley's a pretty big guy. If you don't know him, look him up. He's in TNA and he's been WWE before. Holy shit. Although I do like his tassels. He's like a really buffed up, jacked out of it, Ultimate Warrior.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking. It's a very Ultimate Warrior style kind of
why is he wearing Batman's utility belt and gloves?
Well, because this is a very dangerous sport, and I'm pretty sure it feels like the character types, like the shapes and the size of them, feel like they just use generic assets for Unity.
Pretty much.
You know, like Bot Ninja Pose number 7, Angry Gangster number 12, Models number 6, number 4, and Big Motherfucker 10.
I get the feeling he didn't make it into like WWE 2K17 for some reason.
Yeah,
like,
because he was made in the Creator Wrestler mode.
You're not allowed to use steroids in a virtual game.
And the sliders don't go that far.
Yeah.
Sliders don't go that far. So, you get multiple skins you unlock as you play through the game, getting different levels.
Ooh, I like the silver one. I like the chrome one where his skin went chrome. He went all Colossus.
Colossus. Bronze, and then there's steel.
Dick steel.
Taunts you can actually work away with. Got the twist. Got the fist pump.
Twist.
So you got the flex.
Oh, well, that's the one you want for him.
And I'm really unhappy. Kicks rocks.
Oh, so like the scene kid, emo kid or some bollocks?
More than likely. Pound your chest like Kong. I'm taking you down. And yelling abuse at people. Yell obscenities.
Oh. Okay, so triggering people then?
Yeah. So I like the twist. We'll leave him with a twist.
Yep.
But again, everything's actually like modified. You actually change the look of your disc and whatever else.
Well, that's just it. I mean, the game is basically, you said it's no concept, like, Pong, they have to fucking, like, bling the shit out of this to make
it exactly. Make interesting. Make it even anywhere near worthwhile. Mm. So, yeah, let's jump. Do you want to take a look at the training, or do you want to jump into a match here?
I skip the training. It's more fun to figure out that you're doing things wrong. You know, life is a lesson and all that. Also, should I should probably sign in? Or is it a one
Well, actually, I'm pretty sure this is... Whoa, has this actually, like, put me into training mode? Oh, won't let me actually take a match until we actually do training?
Brilliant.
Oh, you suck, game.
We force you to have to learn.
Yeah, but the problem is I actually know the base controls, so I'm actually just going to run through this as fast as I can.
Yeah, fair enough, fair enough.
Oh, you fuck. All right, so essentially what you can do... You have to do it in one move. So essentially, you're in the arena in the court. You're going to be getting shot at.
Yep.
Square will actually allow you to slide to actually make it to a point if you're not going to make it by running on its own.
Okay. Jesus, they're big discs.
Yep. And there's that one dent.
I'm assuming... Ah, frisbees are fucking copyright. Good old Marty McFly. Hey, look, frisbee. Yo, it was written right on the pan.
That's the
worst Irish accent.
Yeah, it really was.
And coming from a guy born in Ireland, that's just bad.
Oh, you don't want to forget your hat.
Don't forget your hat. What? What did you mean you forget your hat? God almighty.
Okay, so this wants me to actually... All right, so the timing whenever you actually get the disc in your hand and the way you actually throw it back, it's a matter of how powerful it is. If you actually get it immediately, it goes. It does that purple trail. If you actually take a wee second, it does a white trail. So,
right, so it's less powerful.
And see, it's different ways, different speeds for it. So you can actually build up speed as you're playing against somebody.
That makes sense.
And, you know, of course, bounce it off the walls. So essentially, with the perspective bouncing I was thinking of,
jumping on the ceiling.
The
but Lionel Richie, who?
I'm sure it's appropriate for this game.
Don't know. Off the wall, Michael Jackson may be a better one.
Yeah, well, I mean, the gravity-defying disc antics would be actually the case for it.
Discs, and only songs with discs in it. No, but they're on discs, so I guess that's something.
That's about close enough.
That is about as close as I'm gonna get. Unless it's like disco, but that's not even. Anyway,
you're gonna let yourself ramble on.
I'm just gonna ramble on as you do all of this.
I have to go through all these tutorials. This is actually ridiculous.
Deep lobs and drop shots. Who the fuck could give a balls about that?
Yeah.
God damn. Oh, that was a good lob actually. Fair enough.
There it goes.
Oh, there you go. Huh. It's no rollerball, but then again, what is?
Rollerball wasn't even a good rollerball whenever they remade it.
Paul Heyman was in that. I was probably the only saving grace in the entire film.
One of the best things about that movie was like a really poor piece of Foley that I heard in it. It's about whenever a guy's riding a motorcycle and he's riding like to try and escape. So he has to go past like a checkpoint and he hits some barbed wire right across the throat while he's on the motorcycle. And instead of it hearing a noise, you hear boing.
No fucking way.
I swear to God, it's in the end movie as well. It's like, badly. I feel like someone did a joke and then went, oh fuck, we forgot to take it out.
I feel like I have to like Cody that later and just be like, what the shit?
Just skip to that one bit. You know the bit I'm talking about if you've actually seen the film where he's actually
I've seen it once and that was a long time ago. Yeah. Back when it was like Laserdisc or some shit. You know.
Did you ever watch many movies on Laserdisc?
No, but I think that's what they were called. You know, it was just Laserdisc, and it's like, don't you mean DVD? Shut up.
Before DVD, it was VCD. VCD meant that you had like 45 minutes per disc, so you actually, like, I have a few of those from Asia and stuff.
Good lord.
They're actually like half the movies on each disc. Like, Lord of the Rings would actually be on 4 goddamn discs. But Laserdiscs are actually that goddamn, they're the size of a record. Or DVD.
I've seen DVD covers, which is like, Laserdisc? It says fucking Laserdisc on it.
Were they pirated DVDs, possibly? Because they could have been transfers of the Laserdisc on the DVD.
I can't comment with my lawyer being present, so...
Did you pick those up, happen to be at any chance in, like, a car park, like, buy and sell? Like, some like guy was Sedan, just selling them?
Like, Sedan Avenue, like, the showgrounds? Yeah. Nope, can't say I did.
I
can't say I did, or I can't say I didn't. I guess what my lawyer would say, I should say.
Chance an opponent to a 1v1 match. Can we do
a two-player?
I think this is actually, like, only one player.
What sort of demo shit is that? Oh, well. Like, I mean, fucking hell. Well, try, now I'm just, like, just saying words and rambling, because I don't know.
Do you want to give this a try and actually try the gameplay yourself?
Yeah, I'll give it a go.
Just, like, find a match there and see if we can actually get ourselves in. So you can actually choose to be in singles or doubles.
Oh, wait.
See, I think only one person per console. Oh, wait. Top right corner.
Where are we going? I see it now.
Happy days.
Alright, let's get signed into this bad boy. Pew, pew, pew. There I am, Real World Comfy. What the fuck was that?
Only four can be logged in at a time. I have to log out one of my accounts.
Technical difficulties, that's always deadly.
Yeah, hang on a second. It's not that bad. Hang on. You press the circle button and get out of that screen so I can do this quickly so people don't notice.
No, don't notice his accounts. Don't
notice that I actually have accounts in every part of the world. Just throw
up something, like a logo. We're still in a Christmas backdrop. Yeah, is it better?
Let's just do that.
We're going to have to see this or fix that
little problem. We're just going to do this for a little second. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, for waiting while we actually jump across and re-log ourselves in.
In the time that you were waiting there, go to my Twitter and then complain to me about the lack
of professionalism.
The professionalism is...
Log your ass into this now, you son of a bitch.
All right, I just hit the back button instead of trying to log in there. Okay, right. And I love that your settings logo is a cat.
Yeah, of course it is.
Why wouldn't it be?
Yeah. So are you in there?
I'm logging in. It's connecting. It has to. I haven't been on my PlayStation in a while, so I do apologize for the serious lack of professionalism on my side of things.
So you've got a bunch of messages arriving up on your screen. That's why we're still sitting on the hold screen.
At the moment.
I'm going to wait until all your private messages are gone. Do you think that's them all over?
I think that's it. That should be it. Oh God,
there we go. Hi guys.
Hey.
Oh man, like there's a perfect example of what happens whenever you don't prepare before a show. So yeah, going for singles versus each other or doubles together.
Let's go doubles.
Doubles, right? Yep. I'm carrying your ass, am I?
Pretty much, just DP someone.
All right, so
that's what this stands for, right?
Yeah, that's exactly what it's
double for. Player. So, right?
Wait, hang on, is this just a question? Do we actually have to go to find match? Yeah, we'll go to find match, that'd probably be better.
Yep.
And we'll be in Europe and under 150 milliseconds.
Cool.
So now, of course, we play the waiting game.
Yeah, waiting game sucks. Let's play Hunger Hunger Hippos. It's so much more fun.
Man, it's just one of the things I actually find when I'm playing some of these online games on the PS4 is that there's a much smaller community on the PlayStation than most other. Like on PC, you know exactly how many players are on at any one time, and you know, always like chase down a private server or people that you want to play with. On Xbox, it seems that there's 15 servers.
I mean, well,
we've gone through 10 of them already.
See, the issue here is, PlayStation 4, I'd say technically maybe 4, but,
4 million units at least.
Wait, did they not sell more than the Xbox?
Yeah, they did, and they sold about 4 million in the Xbox when they sold like 3.5 or something like that.
Jesus Christ.
And that was only like a year ago. I mean, obviously since then it's been different, but I mean, no matter what, PlayStation's still been outselling because they got that massive lead at the beginning.
Yeah. Maybe it's just, people are bastards and don't want to pay for online gaming.
On either one of them?
Well, that's true.
That's the thing. That's why I made a lot of people move to PC.
Match starting. Connecting to the server. Let's kick some ass and take some names. Because I'm all out of bubblegum.
Lick some ass?
Let's not do that.
Okay.
I've seen enough things on my Facebook this morning about licking ass.
Boom. Such score one for me.
Woohoo!
Throw it. Oh, good. Good toss. Nicely done.
Yeah, that was totally on purpose.
Throw it back quick. That's also a lob. Oh, it got past us. Remember, that's a lob button, so...
Alright.
And throw that before it goes too late. We have to be quick here. He's just trying to go for a special shot.
He's got his fucking Charles Xavier shield up there. Oh.
Ah! Did you hit it and then I hit it?
I think so. Stay in your side and I'll stay in my side. That'll be...
We'll keep it even.
Yeah, I can't imagine it's going to ever work. Never does in these sort of things.
Go for it. Good job. Oh, nicely done.
Pew pew. Double second bitch.
They just stand there with their shield out the entire time.
I get the feeling they're maybe not even on the same fucking...
console? I don't think so. Oh.
It's not in the same console. Maybe not on the same fucking page.
On the same plan anyway. Yep. Oh, went straight past him.
Pew! Nice. I got a trophy, bitches.
Set one. That's us.
Yep.
Ah!
Shit.
You bounced that off yourself?
Pretty much. Happens to the best of us. Okay.
Grab it! Square to dodge, remember? Mm. To jump into it. Do you think they're just gonna stand there? So they're doing hold up that shield to try and get a power shot. Grab it! He's gonna get a power shot! Oh, he missed. Missed the dodge in. Okay.
Woo! Oh, fuck, actually, they're leading us by one. Cunt. Oh, fuck it.
Boom! Right between them.
Sucker. Bastard.
Yeah, man. You have to be moving a little bit faster.
Yeah, I know. Oh, go on. Oh.
Get it.
Where the fuck did it go?
There it is. Nice, hit him in the back. It went right around you there. Alright, they won that set, man. You have to actually... Go on, up your game.
Ah, shit.
Get it. Didn't get to it in time.
Fucking you guy.
Go! Nice shot. Right through the ninja. I threaded the needle there.
Yep. Oh, what the shit?
Yeah, a little bit of lag there. You might have to pay attention.
Oh, yeah. A little bit.
Boom, right around them.
Fucker. That was... I give him that one. That was a good one. Shit.
Nice drop.
I wasn't even trying to. Ah, for fuck's sake.
Sorry. I can't get back to there fast enough if you're... I dodged out of the way that one because I didn't think it was
I thought you had that more than I did. I got dizzy in that one.
Again, it was one of those curvers. You have to watch out for those curve shots.
Curve one.
That's two ahead of us. There, now there's a set ahead of us.
Yep.
Oh, no, that's us beat.
That's us.
Three sets.
Best of three.
Oh, man. That's hard.
It happens. It happens, man. It happens. Plus, we're only getting to it.
So, what do you think?
Yeah. Wait. They were... England and Ireland cooperating in this time of Brexit? That's just crazy talk.
Are you sure it was England and Ireland? Could be like quotes of Deva or whatever.
Sure. That's not like... the, I don't know, Italian flag or whatever flag that accidentally gets burnt on the
floor. I have a feeling I actually recognize one of those users as well. So, do you want to go for a rematch or...
Go for another game, it doesn't have to be a rematch, it can be, you know, it can be whatever.
Well, I can't rematch them, we have to actually do another. But it's just the fact how long it takes to search for one. Do you want to go for one against each other and just see what the single player is a bit like?
Sure, but it just means you kicking my ass.
Yeah,
it makes me feel... way through.
It makes me feel better.
Well, if it makes you feel better, then that's good enough for me.
There we go. Does actually do it properly.
Start lobby. Yeah. Might starting. Well, this is loading. It's just sort of, I can say this and being an addictive game if you kept playing it.
It's a bit of good couch co-op play. You can actually have two players in this. I like the fact that it's actually doing a couch co-op split screen, which is a bit. It makes the game really awkward to see.
Fucking right, because I'm the bottom one.
Yeah, you just want to realize that now.
I'm trying to figure out what's going on. Drop it, you fucker.
Yup.
What the fuck?
Alright, so you figured out how to block it there, didn't you?
A little bit.
You hold down the A button, it actually allows you to block the hook, and if you knock it into the air, you can actually do a power shot if you catch it. Missed that one.
Yep. Come on. Shit bags.
The slow ones can actually be put you off a wee bit whenever you're expecting to speed up. Landed right in front of me.
Boom! Oh, fucking killed her.
Just bounced it off her back.
Yep.
Oh.
Pew pew!
Bye bye.
God damn it. Just shoot her already.
Just shoot me! Oh! You son of a bitch.
Yep.
I do not like those short ones.
Sneaky,
sneaky. Super sneaky.
Super sneaky, sneaky. Oh.
Taking a little bit of control of the situation there.
You've got this round. Bite.
The fact that you went for the different special attack.
Oh, oh, come on!
Right on the edge of the wall.
Jesus, shot her right in the fucking hole. Ultimate frisbee against ultimate. Boom, yeah, bitch, get out the way.
I think there actually is a difference between each of the characters' slides. Like, the fact that he probably can catch it from a powerful shot without being knocked over, but she could probably slide further than he can. Oh-ho! Ah! Son of a bitch! You just moved it around a wee bit so it wasn't gonna land right in front of me. I'm just gonna throw it straight for the corner.
Ah, come on, I could have slid to that.
Ah, no, I was gonna try and knock it, block it on the wall.
This isn't fucking FIFA on the Mega Drive or some shit. You can't stand in front of me and fucking block the ball.
That would be a good shot, though, if I could.
Yeah, it would have been a good one. Oh,
Ricochet, balls. Motherfucker.
Damn.
Ricochet.
He's a prick. Ricochet is a prick. Do you feel better about yourself now? Huh?
Yes, I feel so much better. See, I'm a singles master. That's why I'm a singles master. Get that title.
I feel like it's lying to you. I want a rematch.
You want a rematch?
I want a rematch.
One more. So we're going to essentially go, do you want to do best of three on this?
Yeah, we'll do best of three.
Best of three, and then we'll call it on Disc Jam. This is fun. This is the kind of gameplay I want to be playing with friends on a couch. Also, you might not want to eat while we're playing. Might have thought that one ahead. Whoa!
I did think of the head. I was going to say I love eating Doritos, but you know, I didn't do that too well.
I do notice that you do like your lobs rather than actually trying to just score them in the back.
Yeah, I don't know. Something about them.
The preference of play.
Also, sliding around is the same as the lob button, so.
So you're using the same button just.
Pretty much. If I will have the simple way to size this thing down, I will.
Almost lost track of that one. I'm gonna try and bounce it off as many walls as possible.
Well, you can try and bounce off the wall as many walls as you want, but there's only two. Ah!
But I mean, how many times?
Oh, I know what I know what you meant. I thought I just ripped the fucking shit out of it. There we go. There we go.
You're just trying to put me off my game now. It's psychological.
Psychological? That's bullshit. I need you need to be a psycho, and I need to be logical to get these to work. There was a logic there.
It's laser bombs. It's laser guns. That's what it is. They just shoot the discs. Mm. This is completely disposable.
Damn it. Fuck. Yeah. Fuck happened there?
Okay, is your controller dying?
No, I think it's grenade. Bastard. There's some sauce in that one.
Mm-hmm. Hot sauce.
Hot sauce. Hot sauce.
Made a failure.
Little bit. Fuck. I keep going, damn it. Like it's for
he gets, he's starting to get actually trigger, like, trigger pains.
Yeah.
You're so badly triggered.
Oh my god, yeah, that's pretty much it, man. That is what's happening. My trigger is just fucked. I'm fucked. I've been triggered. Shite. Fucking shit.
Shit snacks.
No, I've got Doritos, so no shit snacks for me. Boom!
You knocked my ass over.
I knocked you the fuck out.
So you can't be running away from the disc and catch it?
Nope.
Which, it's useful, because yeah, otherwise you'd actually track along with the disc and then run the wrong direction. Oh, shit! Ah, I thought I was going to go the other direction.
Feeling like a Skelectric concert or something. Skelectric?
Skrillex?
Skrillex?
Because it's actually about as much fun as playing with Skelectrics.
Hey, that's one of my new streaming shows. I'm going to be playing Skrillex while playing Skrillex. You know,
you're waiting for the drop on the jumps?
Oh, yeah. Can you imagine the crossover promotional bollocks?
Opportunities?
Yeah, and the bollocks,
of
too.
Of Skrillex and Skrillex? I don't even know if Skrillex still exists, man. Does he still make
still
them?
Still goes. It's still about. I get... God damn it.
Yeah. So was it best of three, was it?
That was the best of three? You yeah. Beat me too. I let him win viewers.
Yes.
Exactly it.
Yeah, I'm sure.
So what else would it be? You know, when I'm over here trying to eat Doritos and talking about Skrillex and Skelectrics.
So.
What the fuck?
There is a random loot drop
Jesus
thing.
Christ.
I don't have enough points to do it at the moment, but they actually have got random loot drops, like loot crates that you would have. So once you get 1,000 points, you can get some one of the colors or
looks
costumes
like a,
or different things. So okay. There is a randomization in this. So there's a reason to come back and play this jam. Other than just playing with your friends and having a bit of crack, there is some of all the unlockables are hidden inside the prize machine as well. So,
show me potato salad.
I want to see potato salad. This jam.
Enjoyable.
Ranking out of 5 stars, especially for its cart co-op capabilities.
I might actually give the whole game or just specifically the co-op.
A couch co-op, or couch co-op or couch versus. I mean, there's so few games that actually do sit and mix your buddy and actually.
I'm gonna give it a 5 because you know it. You technically it you would say oh it could get repetitive, but because of the bouncing around, so many goddamn things going on and moves and the slides, it's not gonna be overly repetitive. So I'm giving it a fucking 5. That's yeah. You know. Five for me, and I'll see.
Five across the face.
Yeah, I'm gonna see what my buddy Skrillex. You know what he'd give it. See if I can add him on PlayStation 4.
I'm sure Skrillex plays a lot of video games. He's got a lot of time free for that.
Yeah, considering the fact the sets are all you know pre-programmed. But anyway, we're getting off the bat here. We're getting off the fucking.
He's been playing on his PS Vita while he's sitting on stage. That's why he's actually bobbing his head. He's like, oh, I just got a new score in Disc Jam. He's jamming with his
dropping the beat. Like, you know, when that beat drops, he's just in his own playing his PS Vita.
Yeah, that's exactly what it is, playing remote play.
Oh, yeah.
Well, thanks very much for watching, guys. This has been a look at Disc Jam, one of the PS freebies for the month of March here on PlayStation 4. I highly recommend checking it out. The game is completely free on PS4 if you're on PS Plus. I'm pretty sure it's actually selling for under £10 if you're not on PS Plus. So yeah. It's not an expensive game. And there is promise from the developers of this, because this was actually made by like two guys.
Yeah. What you'd want is Disc Jam, you know, downloadable content, or this Jam 2 or whatever it may be, will be like, we've got in Starstorm, dude, we WrestleMania Raw! You know, like, you got Stone Cold Steve Austin Slater in the goddamn thing, or,
what
you know.
What I think they're trying to do is they're going to try and do this the same way Rocket League was done.
Yeah,
they just
right.
Get, they'll add a lot
That's
of skins
That's what this
characters.
Reminds me of. It's got that sort of Rocket League futuristic arena thing to it.
Yep, arena play, and I think they're trying to actually ape that at the same time as doing something as Homage as... Windjammers from back in the day,
yeah.
Which by the way is getting Windjammers is coming out on the PS4 as well. So at some point I will be doing a comparison of Disc Jam versus Windjammers. This game's not going to win because Windjammers got way too much nostalgic value to me. Plus, it's cheesiest, 80s, weirdest shit. All the characters are the worst stereotypes of every country in the world. They're genius.
Wow. Okay. Fair enough.
It's gonna
okay.
be so worth playing. But we'll get around to Windjammers whenever it comes out from. I can't remember the name of the company. I think it's not P-Cube or whatever it is. There's a company that's actually releasing it. They do a lot of like retro games re-released.
Yeah.
But the guys behind Disc Jam, thumbs up. Well done, guys, for actually making a really good job on disc-based combat. This is actually really good fun, and I hope to be playing a lot more in the future. So thank you very much for watching, guys, and make sure to actually check out the channel. If you want to hit the subscribe and you want to see all the stuff that comes out here on the channel, hit the button that's sitting right up here. And over the top of Will's head, there's actually a couple of videos, if you want to point them out for us, that are actually other things that have been done here on the channel, up here and up here and up here, all around there. So thank you very much for watching, and I will see all you dudes in the next video.
Bye.
Bye.